It is time for the main event here at the Capcom booth at E3. My name is James Chen.
And I am IFC Yice. Of course, we are here for the main event here at E3 for the Tag Team Battle Exhibition between The New Day and The Elite.
This is going to be an epic match here. Look, this has been coming to a boil for a long time. Xavier Woods and Kenny Omega have been, they've been beefing with each other all over the place.
Yes,
exactly.
Yes.
They played each other at CEO. They played each other. And I think they're 1-1 right now.
Yeah.
I think they're tied 1-1, and they really wanted to settle this today.
And you know what? They came with reinforcements. Of course, The New Day with Kofi and Big E, and of course, The Elite with Nick and Matt Jackson, which I'm pretty excited to see. Big fans, of course. So I'm excited for this, man. You know, and obviously, like you said, we've seen Kenny Omega and Xavier Woods play before. I want to see what everybody else brings into the table. You know what I mean? Especially if they back up. So let's see what happens here.
Yeah, exactly. We're turning this into a family affair here today.
Yeah, absolutely.
So.
Absolutely.
But yeah, exactly. They're going to be playing some Street Fighter V here. Of course, you know, we've seen Kenny Omega play. You know, he's used Alex before. I've seen him use some other characters. And so I'm curious, you know, Can these other guys step up to the game and match against him? Because Kenny Omega is serious when it comes to Street Fighter.
Listen, I'm just going to assume that Xavier Woods took his squad to the back and really put him on to some quick Street Fighter V. I'm pretty sure they played it before, but, you know, this is serious business, especially when you're going up against Kenny Omega, who is pretty seasoned in the Street Fighter world, you know, ever since Street Fighter IV, maybe before then. So.
Right. Obviously, these guys are used to pressure, so there's going to be a lot of pressure here
Facts.
On stage with a huge audience out there. So let's actually throw it to our stage man, Mr. Tasty Steve.
That's what I'm talking about. Ladies and gentlemen, are you guys ready for the main event at Capcom booth E3? Make some noise!
Talk to him, Steve.
Now, I want you guys to know this is all in fun, except for those guys. They really don't like each other, and we're bringing it to the digital world. So without further ado, are you guys ready for the intro of these wrestlers to get out here on the stage?
Oh, man.
I'm with it.
This is happening. This is happening.
Let me see. This is my first time doing it, all right? Ooh. WWE style. First off, the longest WWE reigning tag team champions all coming to the stage to play some Street Fighter V. Make some noise. Hot dang for New Day!
Woo! Yeah. Here comes our first competitors here, of course, from the WWE.
Dang, look at them.
Okay. Oh, I see he's got the filthy casual shirt on. I like it.
Vince is representing well, I see. Okay.
Got Xavier Woods coming up here to the stage right now.
Look at Big E and Kofi, though.
Yo, let me
that
get
is
one.
The squad. The New Day is here, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, yeah,
okay,
there
they
is
pass.
Big E on the left, Kofi on the right, passing out. Some pancakes.
They chucked the pancakes nice and dry. That's what we doing out here?
Yo.
You know what? We take it. They probably have some portable syrup somewhere. Who knows?
You know what? I'll take some. Hey, toss some back here, man. I want some pancakes. They are legit tossing some pancakes out. Oh, look at this. Oh, dang.
I ain't gonna lie. The only thing I'm jealous about here is I can't eat pancakes right now. But it's all right, though. You know what? It's a reminder.
But you
it's
know what? Cool. You can't eat pancakes. I can't dance like that.
I can't dance, period, James. Don't worry about it. I'm a two-stepper. I'm a two-stepping kind of guy, so it's okay.
Oh, man. Throwing them like frisbees out.
Who made these pancakes? I have questions.
Mr. Bootyworth.
Mr. Bootyworth? That's my favorite chef. He's going to cater my wedding. I don't know if you guys know this. Mr. Booty Chef is catering my wedding. Dang, all right. That's a souvenir. You could sell that on eBay. I would. Okay. All right, here we go.
Hey.
Wait a minute.
It's happening!
Oh, man. Pumping up the crowd now.
You guys, this is the digital world. You can't be this active. We're talking about video games. Stop. What are you doing? Quit it.
I can't contain it.
We got children here. We're for children.
I can't do it.
Easy. And you leaned out last time I seen you. You ain't leaned out since then.
That's right.
Are you guys ready for this?
Yeah. Of course. Am I ready for this? Are my boys ready for this? My boys, the New Day! We came in, and we're on this stage right now in front of all these gorgeous, delicious-looking people.
I like that word.
Because 3 years ago, your boy had a goal. 3 years ago, your boy had a dream.
Hallelujah.
In order to bring this to you virtually on this stage and show it here today. So Tasty Steve, yes, we are ready.
Make some noise for New Day!
All my concerns right here have been assuaged. Right. These guys are obviously ready for this matchup today.
All right.
Oh my goodness. Now I'm actually.
This is infectious. Can't do that. All right, okay, all right, all right, okay, all right.
I'm starting to dance in my own chair here.
Bring the sacrifice to us! Bring the sacrifice to us!
Bring the full course meal.
This dude is way too active for video games. I get hyped myself, but here comes the opponent to the stage. Make some noise for the IWGP champion. Just recently defeated Okada-san himself along with the IWGP tag champions, the Elite. Make some noise, Kenny Omega and the Elite, ladies and gentlemen!
And coming onto the stage, the opponents, I expect some nasty glares between these players.
We got a theme music? Hold on here. The Elite is coming out. Kenny Omega, Matt, and Nick Jackson. Where the hell are they?
They are milking this right now. They are trying to.
There they come.
Oh, there they are.
There they are. Oh, and for the gram. Early. For the gram, Kenny Omega. Look, these guys are nothing but champions here, boy. This is going to be a good match. You know what? Like we said earlier before, my man Kenny Omega is no stranger to these crowds. I mean, bigger crowds, of course, but you know, in terms of the FGC, just the game in the digital world, it's a beautiful thing to see these guys stepping up to the plate.
Absolutely. Coming all the way out here from Japan as well, from the NJPW, of course.
These guys are hunks.
Make some noise for the Elite, ladies and gentlemen. I like that name. Stop looking at me like that. I am a fan. Come over here, sir.
Oh, boy.
All three of you guys, come over here.
I want to hear this.
Uh-huh. You have any nice casual words for the people watching?
I most certainly do. Thank you all for coming out here to see me personally destroy Austin Creed and the New Day. This feud has been boiling over for 3 years. And finally, at E3, at the Capcom booth, at Street Fighter V, not only am I able to beat and embarrass you, Creed, but I can do it with two of my very closest personal friends, Nick Jackson, Mac Jackson, the Young Bucks.
Oh, talk to a flex.
Oh man,
yes,
look at that.
Collectively, we are known as the Elite. The Elite. Okay, the Elite. The Elite. The Elite. The Elite. Woo! We've got a saying too. It's catching on. It's better than yours. Tell them, Matt.
Which one is that, Kenny? Or how about this one? Who here in Los Angeles, California, is ready for the Young Bucks to virtually super kick the New Day back to WWE's mid-card?
Me! That's bars. Already Matt first blood already. We didn't even start the match. It's first blood.
Oh man.
That's uncalled. That is uncalled for.
These guys are supposed to fight in the game. I'm worried now. There might be a brawl breaking out on stage.
First off, you know there's a problem because the mic cut out when he said it because it's not true. For the first part. And secondly, we've stayed a team for the entire time that we've been a team. This right here is a little bit of makeup, so they're on the rebound for this, and then they'll break up in about 3 weeks anyway. So, it's fine.
Yo!
Round one, the New Day.
He's got to drop the mic now, dude.
All right. So, before we get into this New Day versus Elite exhibition, I wanted to break down the rules. Thanks, boss. It's cool. It's all right. You guys know this will be done with the team battle setup that is already available in Street Fighter V Arcade Edition. So it will be one versus one versus one versus one. That way everybody gets proper time to shine. Unless you get beat up. Because if you get beat up, It's done. You guys okay with the rules?
Of course.
Kenny, do you understand the rules?
Of course.
Without further ado, please have a seat and let's get this underway. Are you guys ready out there? Make some noise. Yeah! Team huddle, the most important of the huddles.
Oh, man.
Oh, look at this. Look at this. They are working their battle plan, figuring out who's going to go up first. This is going to be such an important match here. Whoever gets first blood is going to set them up for the win. They only need two wins, remember, so.
Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty right. sure they're arguing to see who's going to be the meat shield right now. Who's going to be the sacrificial lamb just to see who gets the first download on what team. Yo, see, this is crazy.
This is what I want. You know what? I want to see them save, you know, Xavier Woods and Kenny Omega last, because that, if that was the one that determined it, oh, man, we would get some. Oh, man, look at this. What is going on here already?
Whoa. They cannot microphone, help. Oh, hold on. We got some words here.
So what I'm saying is I'll sit down and we'll select three characters. You sit down, select the three characters. And the person who has selected that character from each team will then sit down and play against somebody that smells disgusting over on this side. Did you guys shower before you came?
Are you talking about the host of this thing? This guy? I think he smells okay.
Damn.
He just disrespectful.
That's the reason why he's tasting.
Look, it's been 4-on-3 the whole time anyway.
That is definitely true. I'm a man, I tell you what, you lucky this is. Either way, who? Yeah, let's select these characters. Let's get this underway.
I feel like Steve is going to, like, jump off of the team now.
I would love them to just do a double
strategy
team
is, of course, key in this team battle. So I'm going to reveal ours. I will be going second.
Ooh.
I'll see you there, my friend.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
He's purposely making himself the middleman to take control. Kenny Omega, you know he has some chops in this Street Fighter world. Do you guys think Kenny Omega made a smart decision putting himself second?
Okay, Kenny Omega setting it up. Okay. For the squatter dog.
Biggie, you don't. Wait.
Listen, Kenny Omega, we already know he plays Alex or Abigail.
Right.
I'm actually curious to see what Matt can
actually
plays.
This is all about character selection right now. The way the team format works is each character will already be selected, and when they come up on the screen, that's when they play. 3 versus 3 is a simple way to play, and I think we're about to get this underway.
Oh, look at Kenny. He's scoping it out right now.
He's like, are you serious? Those characters are real low tier, bro.
He's like, you can play those characters?
Looks like Kofi stepping up.
Who will be going first?
Kofi
from the New Day.
That's Nick, yeah?
Yeah, Nick.
Nick and Kofi? Nick and Kofi, let's take it.
Yo.
Up first, representing the New Day, is the one and only living legend, future Hall of Famer, Kofi Kingston.
Kofi coming up.
Wow.
First to the stage.
Look at the poise of this man.
Okay, Kofi, I see you. High fly, ready to fly off the chair right now.
Excuse
I can see
me.
You.
Excuse me, Mr. Matt. Excuse me.
Kofi,
I don't want to put my
seat.
Obviously, he's not going to be playing
closer
Kenny.
To you.
No.
Mr. Omega, who will be going first from the Elite? Who? Tell me who.
I'll put Nick.
One of the two master of the super check. My friend and yours, Nick Jackson.
Yeah.
There we go.
I'm with that.
It is going to be. Oh, look at that.
Look at the. Oh my God, the biceps. Listen, I've been on the gym a lot myself, so you know.
There we go.
You're not far off right now.
It's crazy. I appreciate it even more when I see what you involved. It's crazy.
This Matt guy rubbed me the wrong way. I don't know.
But you know what? We're going to have to appreciate their in-game gameplay here.
Either way, I believe this is
which characters these guys are using.
And then it moves on to the next.
Look, as long as they churn butter,
you're not
going to cool with me. Just play Street Fighter 5, and we cool back. Kofi.
All of them stays in the lab.
Oh, he's nervous.
He's loosening up. He's getting ready.
And the most important thing about Kofi Kingston, a.k.a. Mr. 24-7, his nickname on the award-winning, 2 awards we won, on Up, Up, Down, Down, the greatest YouTube channel on the face of this planet.
Shout-outs to all the Up, Up, Down, Down viewers right now.
Kofi Kingston is an employer, and he's come here today to give this young buck some work.
That was false.
Give him that work, Kofi.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Oh?
No rebuttal? Yeah, please. Please.
First member.
so we're starting.
Oh, we got a classic match here. It is Ryu versus Ken, and right away, Kofi chucking those fireballs.
And look at, yeah, very comfortable at the beach too at that. Oh, the legs.
Fighting on the beach here. Oh, man. Okay. He's like, anything you can do, okay. I can do better.
That's what I like to see. Churn that butter. Look, this is how you know these guys have been in the bodegas before. Yeah. I appreciate this gameplay. It doesn't have to be professional. It just has to be violent. Oh, my goodness. The dragon punch.
Oh, here we go. Using that B skill to go and get the knockdown. But you know what? He doesn't care about your B trigger.
Oh,
but
okay.
He's got the Shinryu. Can activate it. All right. So Nick now trying to come back here. Of course, this is just round number one. Look at this. Trying to get in close.
Oh, the legs. Beautiful sequence right there. Good. Just churn butter and then go round for the legs two. When you're tired of moving the direction.
Sweep
like that.
The leg.
Yes.
Sweep the leg.
Sweep
but
the
you
leg.
Know what? Yeah, they are not done yet here. Look at this. Nick has all the opportunities to make the comeback here.
Oh, we got combos. I see you.
Oh, trying to go hit him with the overhead and now goes for the throw.
Let's go, Nick. Watch the chest.
Oh, no, a little bit.
It's all right.
Had a chance for a big combo there, but oh, he's gonna get with the Shinryuken.
Okay,
nice, the big damage.
Wow, he crossed under. That is top tier play right here from Kofi Kingston. It's top tier.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, churn that butter. That's what I like
get
to
him
see.
With the Shoryuken, the signature move from the Shoto's Ryu and Ken. Oh, got the climb counter roundhouse, and now. Oh, he went for the super. That was too early.
Like I did the jab that. One too.
Yeah. That was smart for Nick to not do a quick rise to fall into that, but it didn't help him anyway. Kofi takes that one.
Look, it's safe to say Kofi gave him that work. Kofi gave him that work. It's safe to say.
This is what we call salt in the FGC.
This is salt. Scrub. Yes!
He called them the scrub.
That is the harshest word in FGC, and gaming in general. Oh, put the gluteus maximum on the chair.
So, look, I want to see this match, but I feel like... I feel like Xavier might have a little strategy here if he saves himself for last.
This is true. May need some cough drops.
Ooh.
Wow.
Yo, see, he sees my man, the Scott Strats.
Incorrect. Incorrect.
Look at those eyes.
Powerhouse with the grinding hips, the booming voice, and the biceps that go for days and days. You, my friend, will be facing Big E.
I'm hot right now, dude.
And we're not talking Big E gaming. We're talking Big E from the new day. Oh, my goodness. Let's have a seat here. Is that is Kenny Omega's opponent.
Kenny doesn't look too happy. Kenny is not happy about this. He wants to face Austin Creed.
It's fine, Big E. But savor this moment. It'll be the only main event you'll ever have in your career.
Oh, my God. That Yo, time out. Put the kids to sleep. Put the kids to sleep. I did not know he was going to pull out the best balls out of the pocket. That
so
was
I get it.
Utmost
you don't
disrespect.
Watch the product. Two weeks ago, we won the main event. So why do you keep saying that?
It's all right, Biggie. Have a seat.
Come on, man. They got some. They've been doing pretty good.
They're bringing out the mental tactics
all
right,
guys.
By the way, it's one up. After that one, it's one up.
If you guys would like Mr. Kenny Omega
so
to take this match,
up,
make some noise.
Up, and now we're going to have a down and a down coming up next
pretty
year.
Good. That's pretty good. That's pretty lukewarm.
We already have one
did
down
you not see this man
on the elite
thrusting
side.
Up here? Make some noise if you want Big E to take this match.
Oh, man. You know what?
Ooh.
Man, that man can move. I see.
Oh, get to the,
man,
to the game.
Is, it's too rhythmic. It's way too
Rasheed
rhythmic.
Versus
all right, here
Abigail.
We go.
Yes, we
game
did point
two.
It out earlier. Oh, okay. My man Kenny Omega does dabble with some Alex, mainly Abigail as of late.
Kenny Omega, it looks like he's using Big E in the game.
Yeah, he's a cheater. Look, he's beating him with literally one button. Come on.
Oh, the
Come
disrespect.
On,
Okay. Going for the jump, but with the Eagle Spike kick right there. Oh, gets him with the tornado.
This is absolutely not fair. Let me just throw that out there right now. Kenny Omega every season.
Kenny Omega going for the Abigail punch combo. Look at this life lead that he has right now. Oh, this is a whooping right now.
This is freight.
This is not even a match. Oh, look at him. Look at Kenny Omega. He's that is the look of you are free.
You know what? I'm pretty sure that man could bench 1,000 pounds, but he cannot bench an Abigail right now. Not Kenny Omega.
All right. Okay. But look at this. Kenny Omega.
Oh, this is courtesy.
I feel like he's just like toying with him right now.
This is courtesy right here. Oh, I thought Kenny was going to be a nice guy. Just let him win. All right.
Oh, here we go. Ooh. Oh, he's trying to go for the throw. Yeah, Kenny is just letting him beat him up right now because he says, look at this. He is just.
Yo, he is being a nice guy.
With him. He is toying with him. He is taunting him right now.
Look at this. What a gentleman that Kenny Omega is. Just getting him just tied up before he washes him up.
This is not being a gentleman.
Yes, there is.
This is rude. This is rude right here because he's going to go into the critical arc. And just like that, he let him have all that damage just so he could come back and show him what is. I told you, this is rude. This is not gentleman status here.
Yeah, I would have not believed it myself. It's all right. All right, oh. Yep, there you go. Just put down your controller.
But see, I like this strategy here.
Here you go, sir.
Because now Austin Creed, Xavier Woods going up.
And just like that, Creed, we are right back in this game. And I know you think, oh, yeah, we've got the advantage because I played this game more than any of the Young Bucks.
Well, guess what?
Matt Jackson, tell them just how much you have played Street Fighter 2 Turbo.
Oh, okay. We went throwback. We're not five. Turbo, I mean, the 30th anniversary is out, so.
20 years ago.
20 years ago.
I was the very best at Cucamonga Middle School at Street Fighter 2 Turbo. And tonight, I'm going to kick your I'm blacking out a little bit. I'm back. You ready for this, baby?
Let's go, Matt.
Yo, he gave him a wink. You know what? He gave him a wink.
I'm not going to lie. I feel pretty good about this.
I'm not sure, man. I've heard about some of the competition they got at that school he talked about. Those guys are killers.
Okay, Matt Jackson taking on Daigo Austin
Umahara
Creed.
Actually went there. I don't know if you guys know this.
Like I said, I'm a little sad that we're not going to see Austin versus Kenny right now, but I like the strategy here.
I mean, that's Kenny's fault. Right, he definitely did put out the cards out there.
Exactly.
Do you guys think?
Oh man,
my boy Matt's gonna take it. Make some noise.
So
Matt's
off the rip,
take
you can tell who's gonna win, right? You already see my man Austin Creed looks very familiar on how to hold on the joystick. My man Matt, not so much, but I love the confidence and I love the size as well.
He played in the arcades. He said he was the best at Super Turbo.
How do you feel about that, James?
Next match underway.
You could tell who's real and who's fake.
Street Fighter 2 Turbo Champion. All the kids in his high school wanted to be like him. All the kids in his high school wanted to defeat him. They couldn't. People from far and wide came to challenge Matt Jackson. They couldn't do it. He's a master of footsies. He's a master of the comeback. Uh-huh. He's a master of Kikosho. He's a master of the lightning legs.
He's
Matt Jackson. Xavier Woods, what do you know about Ibuki? What exactly do you know? You're nothing but a scrub birdie player. That's all you are. Go back to eating your donuts.
You
look like you've been eating a lot of donuts. All of you have. Hey,
why are you so harsh? This is the digital world. We don't have to talk to each other like this.
This means everything, Steve.
Well, here we go. Wow, he is the master of the lightning legs.
Everything is on the line right now.
Okay, swinging right off the fence. Okay. Look at the other direction.
Look at this, Austin.
Uh-oh.
Austin already just going with the
Wait a minute.
What? He is
looking comfortable. Yo, okay,
I see pretty real right now.
Wait. Oh, my God. Legs. This is okay. Yo, just as free as the last match was?
Okay,
this
gets just sweet.
Oh, my goodness. Don't give it to him, Matt. Not like this. Come on. Show a little bit of difficulty here. There you go. EX legs. Knocked out more legs. Like that. It's like day. It's Tuesday. Why not? I wish it was Tuesday.
But the kunai from the air. He gets him with the kunai in the air. Okay, look at this. One round away.
Keeping it arcade,
though. From the New Day taking this main event here over the Elite.
I like that, though. Keeping it okay with the smack talk right next to him. Okay, EX legs on the wake up. Oh, the crossover.
Oh, yeah, he's trying to switch sides right there. But look at this. He is just taking hits right now.
Okay, crossover. Good block. Okay, Austin Creed. Good awareness. Man, Matt Jackson has not watched his legs at all. All right, matching the super. Yes, it will hit.
Oh, he got him with the critical art.
We got a setup, though. Look at
that damage. And then throws out the V trigger right away. But it's coming back. He wasn't aware of that.
He threw a pancake at it. That was not
he
a shirt.
He's just going for some light lightning legs right now.
It is all over for Matt Jackson.
There it is, and New Day is victorious.
Greatest three-man team of all time has been found out today, and it is your boys, the New Day.
Okay, they won.
Make
I was going for the Elite the whole time.
And this is exactly how I wanted.
This is a fighting
I want a
game.
Big, crazy, awesome-looking KO finish. I wanted them to know that you can just poke him right in the calf. And that's all we need. Poke
he
him
did
right
bless
in the calf.
The legs
that's
the whole
all we
time.
Need.
He did bless the legs.
Like this.
The guys that don't block their legs. The Elite.
Have taken
where we're
it
from,
over the Elite.
We take things very seriously. That's why we've been in the lab. We've been training. Clearly, these guys spend too much time across on the other side of the planet to think that you could actually stand a chance against guys like us. We all went to school. We're smart. That's strategy, baby.
Ooh.
Come on. You want to say something, Kenny?
They should have been playing in all the Japanese arcades over there. You know, they should.
Do you guys know his full name?
Kenneth Jerome Omega. Jerome.
Yes.
Government name.
I think you're right.
That's real.
I feel
check
like
his
Kenny
Wikipedia,
made the mistake by revealing his strategy too early.
He definitely did mess up. He should have been the anchor.
I mean, what do you say here if you're Kenny right now? You
it's
gotta just take that L.
Three years, Creed.
Uh-oh, here we go.
3 long years that I've been losing sleep over this. 3 long years since I've been dreaming of this. The Elite versus the New Day. And this is how you choose to go out. You ducked me. You
facts.
Dodged
yes.
me.
Facts. Uh-huh.
Quite frankly, I think, my friend, you're a coward.
Oh, okay. I mean, this is a little bit of salt.
If you had a real set on you.
Oh, my
if
goodness.
If you had a real trombone on you. You.
Don't you bring Francesca into this.
It was actually 4-on-3.
Then you would
this
have
time.
Faced me second. And we could have settled this like two gentlemen, Creed.
I, feel like Kenny
I thought
punch
we
Xavier
were friends. We made the video. We had a best 2 out of 3 two times. This was supposed to be the rubber match.
It's
this
true.
Was supposed to be what settled it all. And instead, you send in the goons, the scrub squad, you mashing out Critical Art, you mashing out DP, you... You're a pushover, I don't care.
Oh, damn.
But Creed, this was never really about New Day versus the Elite, was it now? Oh. This was always about you.
Is this a call out?
Versus me.
This is 3 years. This is 3 years of nothing but pop offs and salt and sodium.
And so as far as I see it, if you fans want it.
Oh, man.
Oh, my goodness. And Kenny Omega is calling out Xavier Woods for the run back of the run backs.
Austin Creed, if you want it.
You better take it, man. You better take it.
I am willing to settle
this. Out of all of this pop off?
Once.
Out of all of this pop off?
For all. What do you say, Creed?
What is happening here? What is happening here?
Creed, you better not jump out, man.
Oh, look at
the stage is
set.
He's feeling
the pressure from the audience right now. Yes. Is this gonna happen?
Come on, Creed.
Kenneth, you just spoke a lot and made absolutely 0 points. Now, I know everyone here wants to see it. I would love to do it, but the fact that I and currently, with my boys, we are the champions. You've got to put something on the line. You've got to make it worth it.
I agree.
Ooh. And, you know, if you watch the award-winning Up, Up, Down, Down, then you see that I like to clean people's walls off. You got a shiny new title, but I don't see it here. Is it somewhere in the back? You can maybe go get it, and we'll put those on the line.
That's sparse.
Creed, you've just made this increasingly interesting. And as much as I'd love to put all of our titles on the line, the only problem is, why, You guys just don't have any.
Yo! It's true. It's facts.
So if we're going to wager something, Creed, instead of trying to burn me with your PG humor. Put something on the line for reals.
Let me get it together.
Oh, he's thinking. He's thinking.
Let me get it together.
What does he have in mind?
So, in my time in the gaming world, I've come accustomed to eating a certain food when someone fails.
Uh-oh.
What is this?
So what I say, I've always got a few on me.
What is that?
Oh,
what
are those?
When I defeat you in a first to five.
Those are definitely habaneros.
The elite will each eat one. Habanero pepper!
Ooh.
Kenneth Jerome Omega. Do you accept?
Oh, he is ready to accept.
Oh, indeed I accept, Creed. But the problem is, you're more free than the first month of a WWE subscription.
Oh!
Yo. So, round three, Kenny Omega.
Yo.
So because of that, I am not going to use Abigail. Development team, if you will, hook up that dev kit. We are gonna give y'all some Mayor Cody.
Okay.
Really?
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, there you guys have it—a first to five, mano y mano, Kenny Omega, Austin Creed. Are you guys ready? First of five, make some noise, ladies and gentlemen. It's getting tinted.
A pepper
it's getting tinted. Why do you keep a bag of these with you?
I want to know.
And why did they pop up out of the floor? How did that even work?
it's always on the just in case. You never know.
Emergency habanero peppers.
Oh my God.
Jeez, dude. Come on, man.
I gotta check the authenticity.
Show them around.
Oh, Jesus. You want to bite one just to be sure? You sure?
Steve, take
get
one.
Get a whiff of those. Those are real. Those are real peppers. We need questions. I have so many questions, but I wanted to go down to the nitty-gritty first. Now, I was thoroughly impressed by the Street Fighter that we saw from the team. However, this is going down to a 1v1. And we're going to get to look at some Cody Travers on top of that. And that's my boy, Kenny played him in the trailer. I'm a fan.
Who was on the phone?
Who was that on the phone?
I have no clue who would call him and troll him. I don't know.
Okay. Woo! You guys are good with this. You guys are definitely fans. All right, we're getting set up here. Are you guys enjoying yourself here at the Capcom booth E3 2018? It has definitely been a pleasure. Man, these elite guys smell weird. Why do you cheer for them so much?
Kenny is going to play Cody. This
I'm just not accustomed
not
to it.
Even
that's all I'm
out
saying.
Yet.
Not even now. People had the privilege here at E3 to actually rock the character, but you know what? I'm pretty sure Kenny Omega is
I believe that's
more seasoned, I would have to say, with the character, because that's his man's.
Well, so, you know, if he's not, then he's going to be seasoned
up,
with
sign,
pepper.
Seal, deliver.
With pepper, yes.
Hey, so who's going to the peppers? Would you eat one of these peppers?
If I absolutely have to, I guess so.
Okay, just double checking. Want to smell them? Check the authenticity. Check the tag. Yeah, ooh, they're strong. Give it a whiff.
They may be getting a preview of their
stem
fate here.
Stem and all. Can you check? There you go.
They look like they used to it.
Yeah.
That's the real deal.
They look like they eat that on the regular. This is cheese.
Oh, man. Well, you know what?
Those are real habaneros.
The Jackson boys may not have anything to worry about here if Kenny Omega can take down Austin Creed. Oh, look at those guns. So it looks like Austin's going to stick with the Buki, but there he is right there.
Okay.
With the gold. I see rose gold. No, that's not rose gold. That's real.
That's the elite gold right there.
With a Buki. Okay.
Okay.
Quickly on the feet.
Oh, man.
Okay,
this is
going to
be a first to five here.
it in the game, guys. Yes. Put it in the game.
Get ready for some day one, hour one Cody. If he's anything like Street Fighter 4, you in big trouble.
Okay.
All right, guys, here we go. First match.
You know what, though? I respect the fact that my man Austin Creed stepped up in the tears a little bit. He used to be a birdie. Yo, but check this Cody here.
Oh, he is shining right now. And look at this background here. You got the Shadaloo guy sitting back there watching the bison on his throat way back there.
That is so sick. You saw how he was doing the button check though, back, trying to figure it out. Okay.
Oh, trying to get to the other side, but Austin Creed put himself in the corner. He's out of the corner now. And now Kenny Omega trying to get out of this corner here. Goes with a Zonk Knuckle right there.
That is pretty solid. He's like about like negative two. Pretty good.
Target combos. And nice cross up here. Oh, man.
Let's go. Okay, oh, Creed. Big mistake.
Gets the V-trigger activation. Oh, look at this. Awesome.
Kenny's getting washed right now. He doesn't know anything about the character yet, so it's true. It's true.
That's no excuse. He made the decision to play this character.
Man, at the end of the day, he dressed up like him, right? So he should definitely be one with him.
If he loses this, this is his fault. Oh, no. Heavy round, ruffian kick going to go over crouching opponents.
This is first to five, ladies and gentlemen. Is that actually going to hit? No, we blocked those.
Oh, but no punish from Kenny Omega. Oh, look at this. Austin Creed is taking him out. Tried to go with the V-scale, but unfortunately wasn't close enough in the
range. Knife. All right, trying to carve that butter right now.
Oh, he tossed the knife and he pulled another one out.
I didn't even know he could do that. That's so sick.
I thought Ibuki was the only one sitting here with all this.
With all the knives,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, there you go. Speaking of knives.
That
was free. That was pretty easy right there for Austin Creed. I'm not feeling this, Kenny. I'm not feeling this, Kenny. I don't want it to be that free.
And you're not going to like it because it's not going to feel good, Kenneth. You brought this on yourself.
It's called a learning process. It's gonna take a little bit of time, but little by little, I'm gonna get better and better, Creed. And when I do, you're gonna be in trouble. Now you see, this isn't like the New Day, where you guys peaked a long, long time ago.
Only
going to get better, and when I do, you're gonna be in trouble.
Damn, there's no holds barred.
He is going for the throat.
It happens,
listen,
man.
Listen, listen, I appreciate some good old-fashioned trash talk. I appreciate it. Oh my goodness, all right, there you go. First blood there for Austin Creed. Yo, the boss is killing me right now. There you go.
Okay, he's sticking with it. Okay.
Sticking with his guns. Well, in this case, knives and pipes.
Yes.
All right, we should go to the pipe. Let's go to the pipe.
But look at this. You see, I don't like that look on Kenny's face right now. That is not the look of a confident man right now.
Absolutely. Look, the character's fresh out the box. He's definitely trying to figure it out as he goes. But Austin Creed, of course, very comfortable. Comfortable with what he's doing.
Round one.
Okay. Right. Let's go, Cody.
Game number two.
Knuckle up.
Already, Austin Creed going right in there for that pressure. Zonk not working. But, okay, I like this. Kid Omega doing a little bit more zoning with the fireballs, with the tornadoes.
Being a little more annoying. Oh, the throw. Okay, Austin, let me see something. Oh, the wake up. I like your shout out to Capcom for giving that vintage look to Cody for that reversal. Yeah. And you actually lose white health when you do it.
He is just catching him over. And again, to the other side with a throw. Changing the left-right mix-up to a throw mix-up. Oh, just uppercut him.
This is looking kind of bad right here for Kenny.
This is not what I was expecting.
We just need one good combo, and we straight, and Kenny is good to go. We just need one good combo. We don't even need setups. We just need a combo.
This is not what I was expecting. I was expecting Kenny here to come right out of the block.
Oh, there you go. Getting a maul on. I see you, Kenny.
And now look at this hit confirming, going with the pressure with the stand light punches as well. Oh, and he got the stun. There you go. Taking too many hits. Nice. Gets him with the heavy ruffian kick, but okay. But
let's go.
Look at this. Xavier Woods sitting on a bunch of V-trigger meter. He had not activated his V-trigger. I don't like to see him go down with the full V-trigger bar right here.
Yeah, just throw it all on the line. No, it's true.
And now look at this. Kenny Omega with a full super meter as well.
Ooh. Wow, that hopped over it clean. Okay.
I expect a critical art activation here. At least use those meters for some of those EXs.
Watch the legs. Kenny the calves. That's my man Austin Creed said.
Okay. It hits on both sides.
Good to know.
Not crossing me up anymore. Now pressure, but look, back throw now into the corner. So Austin has the advantage here with the pressure in the corner. Look at this.
Okay, jumps out the corner. Get a combo, too. Oh, could continue with the chain. It's okay. Nice.
Activates into the knife. Not a ton of range, but look at the great health building up from those nice stabs. Oh, but the thing is kind of... Oh, what a confirm!
He just threw that out there.
That's two. That's two.
He set him up for that one. Signed, sealed, delivered.
Kenny, he's in the crowd. Kenny, he's in the crowd celebrating.
He is feeling himself right now.
He's in the crowd, Kenny. No. Kenny, he's in the crowd celebrating. I don't know if it's... Kenny, he walked around. He did a lap.
Three games away.
I can't find it. Can you guys see it? Can you guys find it? I'm looking for my competition.
Kenny, he asked for his competition, and he's playing you. I don't know. What does that mean?
Bites the dust here for Austin Creed.
Steve, you know what?
What does he got to say?
I am about sick and tired of your biased commentary. Boys, if you will, please and thank you.
Wait, what's going on here? Steve.
You can't do that.
Check his pulse, please.
Steve. You can't do that. That is...
You are done.
Oh, my God. That was straight chest shot.
And guess what, Creed? Steve is done, and we're just getting started.
You can't do that. Tasty Steve is our boy.
Now, could someone not named Tasty Steve take this microphone, please, and thank you. Someone knowledgeable for a gosh darn change.
Okay, I guess I'll take over, huh?
Oh, let's go, Matt. Take over, baby. It's your world.
Oh, okay. He's knowledgeable. Anybody else?
How can you be happy about this, yikes?
Listen, at the end of the day, I would help him out, but I got a bump leg and all that. So I can't just jump in there and just hold my man down. But next time, Steve, I was there, it would have been a different story.
That's what we do. We just kind of kick people. Yeah, it's no... He's okay. We do several of those a match. Usually they get up. He's all right.
I am appalled. All right. They're going right back into this match here. And you know what? Kenny is sticking with his guns.
Fight.
Okay.
Yo, that was bad for my man, Steve. I didn't expect that from at all. My bad, bro. See, that just makes the commentator team a little weak, don't you think? After that, we got to have to step our game up, man.
Exactly.
Okay, look at this, though. Kenny Omega. Oh, the reversal here from Austin Creed. Nice. Ooh, right back at you, Kenny Omega.
V-skill. Lots of invincibility on that V-skill, but does Gray help to himself?
That's a bonus to have, right? Meterless reversal. Meterless is pretty good. Oh, whoa.
But again, look, making great use of that V-skill is Austin Creed. Oh, Steve is back on the mic.
I would have sat him down a long time ago.
He's okay. Oh, here we go. V-trigger. Oh, wait. Okay. The first round that Kenny Omega has taken. Is this the momentum shift here? Does Kenny have this now? Has he learned what to do with this character now?
Slow and steady. Okay, the Zonk.
Zonk comboed into the crouching light punch.
I like to harass him with some cross-ups. That's what I like to see. That is old school scuffbaggery, arcade strategies. Okay.
He's got a target combo in the air, knocks him down. And close the stun. Oh, that's going to do it right there. The stun for Kenny Omega. And guess what? Kenny Omega is on the board.
All right.
He gets one on the board. Oh, God. Wins.
Okay. That's what I like to see. You know what? You gotta just pull out the tricks later down the road. Kenny
All right,
Omega.
Guys. We got a match going after that kick.
I can't believe.
Was that how long? Is it? No?
Kenny Omega using Cody, and they ruffian kicked Tasty Steve. I don't like it. Let's go, Austin Creed. Let's go.
It's E3 2019. They're still playing. I need to talk to this guy Kenny about it. Skip, why are we still playing?
All right, we are officially on game numero cuatro.
That's the 300. That's why we're still here. Jesus Christ.
No Spanish here. Otherwise, our table's going to break.
Right. Okay, man.
Okay, you've been watching.
Matt, with
you've
the been watching. Chops, bro. I think
otherwise, our table is done.
All right, here we go. I'm going to just stay right here.
Okay, let me see what you got here, Austin.
Okay, oh man. I feel like the momentum has shifted here. That kick might have been exactly. Oh my God.
Yo, look at the stun meter though.
Yeah, it's already.
Oh my goodness. He's wrapping it up. Finish the job. God. Oh, we got combo.
Is he going to get a perfect on him? Oh.
Oh, the worst punishment. I see you.
Oh, and a throw.
Kenny got the eye. He got the eye.
We are going to have, the game is going to have to shout out Kenny Omega, because that is what KO stands for right now.
James, you on fire right now.
He just got that perfect on him.
You're rounds 4 and 5. okay, the roughly kick has the anti-air. I see you.
Oh, is he going to go for the double perfect here?
Oh, anti-air that.
Austin Creed hasn't touched him at all. Oh, there we go. Finally the hit.
Oh, nice jumping over the fireball. No jumping. No clean jumping.
Okay, missed that on the damage. Gets the throw. I like this night now. I like what I'm seeing from Creed.
The calves. Remember that, Creed.
Oh, no. Yeah, you can punish that. But not a big punish, unfortunately, from Austin Creed.
Austin Creed is trying to jump out of the situation, nice. But the knife is out. The knife is out. It's a super!
The critical art! Here we go! The tornado!
Uh-oh,
but
hold on.
Has a chance here. Gets him with a throw. And it hit him from the other side of the legs, but...
No. The anti-air.
Are games we tied?
We are tied. Officially tied.
Are we tied? Oh, look at this. It is taking off all of his energy right now.
This is awesome!
Shout out to all the wrestling fans, FGC fans alike.
Glad you guys are enjoying the show.
Beautiful.
I'm glad you guys are.
Big E is holding those peppers, man. He does not want to eat those.
You know what? A little bit of me wants
to
see
the 2019 E3, right?
The Elite lose just because, you know, their skin is a little bit lighter than usual. So I definitely want to see
still underway. I mean,
the heat on them.
You want to see them turn. You want to see them go Abigail.
Absolutely.
Here you go.
We have to have a former champion's huddle.
Former champion's huddle. Common in the world of wrestling. You need to be sure you're talking to the right people, that you have the right people on your side. Nick, please, don't look at me, okay? I'm not trying to eat one more of those.
Where is Steve? He's like,
are they waiting for their
there.
Team of writers to write their promo for them? What's good?
Yo, Kenny is just on fire with the boss.
He hasn't even eaten the peppers yet, and he is on fire.
Fuego, yes, V-Trigger activated.
I doubt it. I doubt you do. I doubt you do.
You know well and good we're the comedy behind our own stuff. Now sit down.
Wow. Let's finish this set. Man, this Kenny Omega guy. That's smack talk.
Yeah. And also, Steve, how are you doing? You okay? You gotta let him know we're not in a bingo hall. You can't be kicking people in the face like that.
Can't be doing that, man.
See, at least,
come on, let's keep it. Let's keep it in the digital world, all right?
At least he cares about Steve's health.
He does.
I appreciate that. Come on, Austin.
That was a knife.
Deserve it to who? To Kenny Omega or Steve for the kick in the chest?
I went too far. I'm sorry.
Yo,
that's better.
Okay.
That's better.
Man, it's good in my book. Kick him again.
I'm sorry too.
See, that's what you get in video games. You don't have physical violence.
It takes in a real digital man.
My jaw is not in the digital world. I can tell you that.
For sending a goon to go kick a man in the chest like that.
I 100% would have super kicked Matt a long time ago if I was Steve. I'm gonna tell you that right now. I would 100% done it.
Okay, all right.
As soon as he said sorry, I would have just kicked him. But he does have a brother, though, so you can't forget about that. The younger bro. Okay, here we go. We sticking to our guns at Buki, Monster Hunter. Okay. Tornado always. That is Kenny Omega's starter.
Yeah, he has
every
been
single
able
time.
To make it over that tornado before with the forward heavy kick. Not this time. But right now, look at this. Austin Creed going with the safe pressure on the target combo. Ooh, getting caught by the Zonk again.
Okay. Going for the throws? Oh, no, we're going for combination station.
But he missed the ruffian kick, unfortunately.
Oh, you see the spacing here from Kenny? He is getting comfortable. All right.
To the other side, out of the corner. He escapes the corner now.
Let's go, Creed.
Again, just making sure that he's getting out of the corner. Oh, look at the interruption in the middle of the block string. And then just going right for a meaty rider to the other side with a throw again.
Oh man, Kenny Omega's looking confused with the shenanigans right now. He don't know his left, right, up, or down right now.
Gotta watch out for it. Coming all the way back. There it is. And he used that hit to dash up and get the. That is a filthy casual right there.
Yeah, strut them shoulders. Tell them what you does to Dojas. Okay, there you go.
Using the EX meter on that EX Kunai. Really powerful.
Oh! Are we jumping out of the corners? Okay,
combo time, nice. Beautiful link off that stand medium kick.
Oh, we moving. All right, mash the back dash, I agree. Oh, the leg,
crush counter,
watch it.
Crush counter, no quick rise possible after that. And now look at this, big combo here. But Kenny Omega sitting on a lot of meter. He could go into the critical art. Is he gonna do it? No, goes for the pressure again. He's saving that meter right now for the killing blow, but he's gonna get caught by that V trigger. Oh,
ooh,
here we go.
That is. Punish time. Job, no.
Oh, he missed the critical art. He had that opportunity.
Okay,
oh,
there it is.
Punish time. There we go. It is 1-1 here.
Okay, let's go, Cody, AKA Zach Morris.
This is critical here. Game at number 5. Who's gonna go up 3-2?
I think I'm gonna give it to Creed on this one. Oh, wait a minute though, Kenny. He answering back. The strings are just looking mighty strong right now.
Yeah, he's trying to. Oh, he just went. Did he just think he was gonna touch a button like that?
No, oh, punish this
just
man.
Block it. Oh, no, no punish though. Definitely could have taken advantage of that delay, but here we go. The hard knockdown off of the crush counter, and then the frame traps getting the counter hit as well.
My man Austin Creed looked like he is blocking with his face. Absolutely. Okay, the cross up.
Okay.
That was all part of the plan. He dropped the combo on purpose just to hit him with that reverse style. Get some extra damage. Oh.
V-trigger activated. Austin Creed's got one as well. Come on, use that V-trigger. Throw that striking at him.
Oh, not like
but
this,
actually,
Kenny.
Maybe he doesn't need it. Oh, here it comes. Watch out on the way back. It boomerangs around.
The score now, 3-2.
Austin Creed he's tasting victory, but who's tasting the defeat will be the Elite. If
how
my man
feeling?
Kenny
how
Omega doesn't step his game up.
That's how I feel, Steve. I feel great. I'm up 3-2. This is exactly what I said was going to happen. He's going to learn a little bit. He's going to feel good, but you can't come through when you're cheating in the first place by using a character that's not even actually in the game yet.
Cheater, say it.
We know you got friends here at Capcom, so thank you guys for allowing us to have fun today. But Kenneth, no matter who you sweet talk, no matter who you pay off, you will never be good enough to win this series.
Yo, he is calling him out. He called him a cheater.
He is kind of cheating though.
He is a cheater.
Okay, it's true, Creed. It's true that I had a few minutes alone with Cody. But the problem, Creed, is that I never used Cody with V-Trigger 1. I used Cody with V-Trigger 2.
I know it!
Get ready for my real Cody, Creed.
Oh, man, he's been...
I don't know whether to be impressed or just say that he's cheating. I don't know.
Fencing left-handed.
I mean, it's really not cheating. If you think about the fact that he had a few minutes with it and it kind of breaks down, you can understand.
Coach.
See, that's right. There you go.
So no more knife. Now it is
got
time
it right.
All
right.
For the pipe.
Okay. Shout out to Mike Hager. Pretty sure he's retired watching this somewhere. Oh,
yo,
my
now
goodness.
Steve is getting in on the name calling here.
I like how he's still rubbing his chest, though. It looks funny as hell. Okay, here we go.
All right, but let's see if Kenny Omega even gets an opportunity to use that V-trigger, too. Of course, you can pick one of two V-triggers. He had the knife before, but now he's going to go with the pipe. Here we go.
Pretty cool V-trigger, too, man. I was watching it earlier in the back. It's pretty cool shenanigans with the Rock. Got an overhead as well.
But let's, you know what? If he doesn't take any damage, he's not even going to build that V-trigger meter up. If he could just take him out right now, he won't even need the pipe. Here we go with a stun.
He didn't even need it. Oh, there we go. He got it now.
Okay,
that was all part of the plan.
That
was all part of the plan, so he could get a little bit of that V-gauge.
Oh, but look at this. It's close here. Right down to the wire in this round. Here comes Austin Creed. Oh, here we go with the punish.
But use the pipe.
Where's the pipe?
Oh!
He got him with the shimmy. Baited him into thinking he was going for the throw. And you saw Austin Creed just whiffing his throw right there.
Seasoned, absolutely. Okay, the jump in.
He saved the pipe.
Oh,
the crush counter into the straight chest kick.
Oh, nice.
Catch him out of the air, not letting him get away.
Oh, the cross up, no, the throw. Austin Creed getting comfortable now.
Oh, the song.
Ow. That's big damage, the jumping.
And I believe he gets a... He is playing battle with the Rock. You got to aim a little bit better there, Kenny. Oh, he's just throwing rocks at him.
He's confused.
He's going crazy.
He's used to the knives, not the rocks.
Oh, try to get him with the striking again. There it is, but avoided it on the way back. Dude, the pipe was there forever.
Guys,
well, that's interesting. The beat table was already done.
2-3 wins. Kenny Omega with the Cody.
And he still has the pipe on his hand. That's pretty sick.
All right, so it is tied now. It is 3-3
This is the
now.
Main event, ladies and gentlemen.
This
you can see the count there on the screen. 3 matches apiece. Are you guys still with me out there? Make some noise.
Kenny's going to try to wipe that smile off of
Who do you guys
Austin
like, though? We
Creed's
still got
face.
Kenny Omega. Make some noise for Kenny Omega if you want him to win.
Okay.
What about Xavier Woods, ladies and gentlemen? Make some noise.
You know what?
That's pretty
you
loud.
Know,
that's,
this
that's
is
pretty
a
loud.
Classic U.S. Okay. Right. versus Japan match that we have here. I am surprised that the crowd
it's
is
Halloween.
Not
right.
rooting
okay.
here
right.
more for Austin Creed, representing the USA and the WWE. Kenny Omega, of course, coming all the way from Japan, from the NJPW.
All right. Right over the knife, I see you. V-skill right over the knife. Okay, we're just building the meter.
He wants that pipe again.
Yes, he does. I respect the scumbag of the head. Oh, the cross up?
He's damaging himself every time he does that V-skill. But he doesn't care. He says, I don't need all my health to beat you, Austin Creed.
The calves.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Oh, he's just going for the calves. All right. Austin
well,
Creed.
What? The calves did lose to the Golden State Warriors. They did.
Oh, the sweet.
Oh, here comes the pipe. Oh. Oh, that is rude.
That was disrespectful. Oh, he does have a command throw.
Yeah. But watch out on the way back.
The jump. Oh, the combos.
The full combo from Austin Creed.
Creed, I must admit, I did not know you had those. My man was connecting some combos. That is what we do in fighting games.
Okay, now getting the throw.
All right, look at that. Pushing Kenny Omega to the corner already.
Yeah, Kenny Omega with all that meter right now. He's got the critical art on deck. Is he going to spend it anytime soon? No.
I like that. Just using the parachute just to get out the corner. Austin Creed.
Oh, he's got to be punished right there. A little bit too close with that crouching slide.
They're going tit for tat. I like that, though. Forget spacing. We're going to stay right here. We're going to talk to each other.
This is a all-out brawl fest here.
I respect the fact that they're waiting their turns, though.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
he got him. He caught him from so far away. And here we go. Oh, faked it. Here we go. Chucking rocks at him. Oh, but you know what? We got some ninja weapons over here.
Bringing a knife to a rock fight, man.
Again, the sweep's punishable, but Kenny Omega not taking advantage of that quite yet. Gets in low.
Oh, it's getting real close. Kenny Omega, what is he going to do to close this out?
Kenny Omega, there it is.
There it is.
With the clutch.
Man, was waiting forever, for days for that finish. I respect the patience there from Kenny Omega. All right, here we go. Fisticuffs, raw fisticuffs for now.
Oh, again, getting him with that soft knuckle. He keeps catching him
by surprise.
Fed to the critical art. Oh, look at the damage. And he's close to stun. There it
is. Baby, that is a perfecto. He's going to match his suit with this perfect.
Perfect. That means he did not take any damage at all that match.
That was free. Just throwing that out there right now.
Oh, look at that. Kenny Omega one match away from taking this. And that would mean that Austin Creed, Big E, and Kofi would all have to eat one of those habanero peppers.
I hope they
taking
take more
time
than one,
to think. This is smart.
You're a cruel man.
I'm all
bad
about
situation.
That.
This is us.
I'm all about
this last
time.
Game could be potentially the last one for Mr. Omega if he wants to take this first to 5 sets.
I want to know what they're saying to each other. I want to get
Smack talking
in on
continues.
That. Oh my goodness. This is going to get interesting. Yeah, have the waters on deck, please. Have a bunch of waters on deck for these gentlemen. Somebody is going to have a bad day. You know what? I would try one just for sport. I ain't gonna
Team
lie to
break.
You. Just for sport, I'll try one.
Think about
it. Nah, let me
talk
not talk. I'm not doing this right
sir,
now. Nah.
You have any words?
Look at this.
Oh, Steve, I'm having flashbacks to 3 years ago at CEO Creed. I remember when it was crunch time, when it was really time for you to pull everything together and get that much needed win. What happened in front of everybody? You failed. And now this time, not just in front of the crowd, not just in front of the people, but in front of your friends, in front of your partners, and on your YouTube channel, you're gonna fail.
You know what? He's speaking nothing but facts.
And I just want to know, Creed, before we go into this last match, how exactly does it make you feel?
Talk to him, Creed.
Kenny, a guy like me has had to grind. A guy like me has had to struggle. I've had hardships. So something like this, a minor setback, doesn't faze me because I've been here before. I know the end of this story. I beat you.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Straight up, not mincing words.
Woods beats Omega. We'll go real life. We'll go real life. Creed beats Omega. And why? Why? Because I am better than you.
Harsh words from Creed.
I heard the facts from in the crowd. That was crazy.
Hard words from Creed.
Well, if Kenny wins this one game, he's going to take it. And Street Fighter V will have its own Omega mode.
Uh-oh, the glutes are
Sir,
getting glued to
the seats.
Sir,
it looks like you can't turn away from the thrusting. Is that true?
It's actually pretty hypnotic. I'm lost in space right now.
That's exactly what I didn't even know. I didn't even like dancing until I got up here. This is nuts.
Okay, on to the next one. It's up to Creed to tie this up right now because Kenny Omega is up.
Round one. Fight.
All right, here we go. The back, the rough ball immediately with the zonk.
Can Xavier Woods, a.k.a. Austin Creed, keep his team away from eating a bunch of peppers right now? But looks like things are looking good for Austin Creed right now. Oh, no!
All right, this is going to be a bad – this is looking like a bad day right here for Kenny Omega. He's in this corner. Austin Creed already
good
looking like a new man.
Good defensive right now from Kenny Omega. But again, with the command dash into the throw, that mix-up isn't working so well. And he's going to be able to combo. Oh, but again, escaping with a V-skill.
This is true, but look at this. Kenny Omega though with a V-trigger, so he can definitely make this happen. That is, of course, Creed can close this out.
Oh, here we go.
Oh.
Got to watch
nice.
Out. That V-trigger 2 is on deck.
This man is hitting all the buttons. Uh-oh, there he goes. That is the ace in Austin Creed's hole for sure.
Oh, man. Watch those legs. Here we go. The pipe is out.
Nice and simple. Psyched him out with the kunai landed, and he put his hands in both of his pockets. Austin Creed is just looking comfortable right now. Yeah, you don't want to be quiet going up against Kenny Omega. Hell no. Look at him getting greedy, building that V-trigger.
He wants that pipe again, but it didn't do him anything in the last round. He pulled it out, and he just immediately lost.
Trying to hit him with the crossbows that is not working on Creed. He has adapted, ladies and gentlemen.
Here we go. Combo off the cross-up. Jumped over him to get him with the cross-up. And now V-trigger and critical are all on deck.
Okay, the jump in. No, it doesn't connect.
But you got to also watch out for Austin Creed's V-trigger as well.
Oh, the air-to-air. Oh, okay, nice. Got juggle properties. Good to know. Oh, my man is blocking with his cabeza.
Nice. Don't gotta get him out of the target combo. Catch him with the overhead.
Ooh. See how he's looking for the throw bait, though? Oh, the combination station. Kenny Omega closes it out right here to tie it up. And now he's at match point. Where the pepper's at? Oh, there it goes. It's in Big E's hands. Oh, Chuck and Natalie, look at playing the lame. I like that, being defensive, especially when he's at match point.
Nice catch on that forward dash, gets the throw. Austin Creed has definitely gotten a lot of play out of those throws. He's gotten a lot of damage off of that, but now getting crushed into the corner. Okay, good sweep, trying to get out of there. Try to go for the back throw to switch the sides.
Oh, make that count.
Gonna be punished. Oh, no! Kenny Omega there
nice
with a little bit of an execution error.
Creed, though, throwing him in the corner.
Yeah, I like that. Throwing the kunai.
He is playing super lame.
But he's reloading yet. Yeah. And Kenny is just letting him bring back those kunai.
Come on, Kenny. It's about time you pull out that pipe, baby. You need it.
Oh, just went for the uppercut there.
Uh-oh.
Okay, the pipe time. Yep. Oh, you know what? You got kunais. I got rocks.
But he got the kunais, and he got a bomb on it. That's cheap.
The set. This is getting tense.
That was a smart play right there from him.
Victory is in sight.
Going with the air
he's talking to his hands.
Kunai to get the
he's
extra
gotta, you got to motivate your hands. That's the secret of being good at fighting games. You got to motivate your hands, too.
Uh-oh. This
not
is
not a single player
good.
Experience.
And here's the scoreboard. We are tied up. Mm-mm-mm. That is pepper point.
Down to the last game between Austin Creed and Kenny Omega. Let's go.
Oh, my God. Those I just want to say spice. You guys have been really inviting. Outside of the super kick I just got, it's been a really good time. It's been a... That was funny. You're into some weird stuff, lady.
I know I laughed,
we'll talk about that later. That wasn't you? That you didn't say that? All right. All right.
It was me, Steve.
Okay, all right, all right. You did try to help me up, if I'm not mistaken. And like last year when I got kicked, I think you tried to help me up. I think, if I'm not mistaken.
See,
memory's a little hazy.
I swore
yeah,
that Kenny
I know,
Omega
right?
was
somebody stole
bust
the pancakes
the Abigail,
when I was knocked out.
Alex?
It was crazy.
I thought it was going to be desperation time for him, but no.
No, but seriously.
He is sticking
this is
to
the final game, ladies and gentlemen, to see who's going to eat these
this
habanero peppers.
I
I'm
mean,
glad
look,
you guys listened to me by stepping
day,
closer,
that is his
not
man's
you.
100 grand.
Oh, he is not shaking his hand. Look at that. Oh, man, he denied him the handshake.
Yeah, there's definitely no handshakes after whoever eats this pepper. I'm going to tell you that right now. I would not be nobody's friend for the whole day. Okay, already. Kenny Omega getting comfortable.
Oh, nice jab to counter the towards heavy kick.
Oh, no anti-air. That is a free jumper for Kenny Omega. Oh, the zonks. Oh, that actually combos on counter.
Off counter. That's so good.
Oh, okay. The spacing.
Looks like Kenny is determined right now. Looks like he's woken up a little bit. He knows what's on the line here. Again, using that V-skill.
Okay, I like the spacing here from off screen. He got him in the corner, though. This is Creed's chance to really smother him right now. Do not give him time to breathe.
Using that V-skill again from Ibuki.
That is his favorite part of the body he likes to hit. It's the calves. I see.
And then the command dash into the throw once again. Oh, nice defense right there from Kenny Omega. Did not get hit, but I tried to go in with the EX Zonk into the V-trigger. Did not get it. Oh, what a throw tech.
Can't believe he was ready for that one. Oh, the sweep.
Oh, he tried to bait him in again with the shimmy. One more hit. Got to build up a kunai. Here
there it is, the activation. Oh, went for the command throw. But it whiffed. That sucks. Okay, Austin Creed, he's feeling it.
Match point.
Round two. Yo, Biggie, don't squeeze them too hard. We need those peppers.
This is going to be, what the ramifications of this? They are going to win the rubber band match.
Oh, what punishment. Kenny Omega has those for sure.
Oh, but then he drops his combo, unfortunately.
Oh, Creed looking nervous. Creed looking nervous right now. Omega being the bully that he is. Uh-oh, the champ is in. The champ is in. Kenny Omega ties it up.
Doesn't
one round
even
of
need
peace.
The pipe. This is the last round. This is it right here. This is going to determine who is going to win, the Elite or the New Day.
Oh, my goodness. Yo, no lie, I want to see Kenny Omega eat it.
Dude,
I'm picking him right now.
He's building up the pipe again. He wants that pipe. He wants to finish it.
No, not like this.
Oh, look at that. The EX Ruffian into a juggle. But the wake-up uppercut now from Austin Creed. Going for those calves again.
All day. All right. Oh, gets the crush counter. We in the corner. Okay, missed the DP. Gave Kenny Omega an opportunity to hit him with the licks.
Both of them have a V-trigger, but Austin Creed also has the crush. Oh, but you know what?
It's coming. It's coming. Watch it.
It's coming back. Oh, but he's going to get a punish here.
Oh, my goodness. The five-legged shuffle into the Ruffian kick.
Kenny Omega clutches it out for the Elite, and he is beside. You know what? He didn't believe it. He was nervous. Look how excited he was. Look how excited he is.
I'm excited for them to eat the pepper. Oh, my goodness.
Minutes of the pipe, and that's what I did to you. Can you believe it? And you talk about how good you are in video games. You're such a loser. Oh my God. Oh. And look at your friends. They look like they're about to cry. Get those peppers out here. Get those peppers out here.
From the, and it's on the A side too. Oh, my goodness. It's about to be very spicy.
If they're not crying right now, they will be after they eat those peppers. Oh, man.
This is a sobering moment for everybody. This is awkward. I came here with you.
In your mouth. Put those peppers in your mouth right now. Take in your mouth. Chew them up. Eat the peppers. I'm sick of it. Hey. In your mouth. That's right. No more.
He's got nothing to say.
No more sob stories. I don't want to hear it. No excuses. Just open the bag and put it in your mouth.
Oh, words from our loser.
Okay, okay.
So we agreed that the members of the losing team would each eat one habanero pepper.
We can see Biggie and Kofi. They are pondering their fate right now.
Oh, man. It's about that time.
So that means, per the rules, Big E, Kofi Kingston, and myself will have to do this. But,
oh, what?
You guys are my best friends.
Okay.
No way.
And I. So what?
Can you shut up for 5 minutes?
Put it inside of your mouth and then eat it.
I appreciate that you guys came here today to be a part of this. But this is between Kenneth and myself.
Damn right it is, and I won.
So, shut up. Give me a second. So today, you two will not be eating peppers.
Wait, he can't change the rules like this?
He's going to take all three shots, isn't he?
I will eat all three peppers because
you're right.
I am the one that lost.
Oh, my, no.
That is a good brother. Good leader.
But hold on, man. That's gross.
He's changing.
Look, that's perfect. This beef was never with the New Day anyway. It was always about me and you, Creed. Eat all of the peppers. Do it all yourself.
Okay, Kenny's okay
Feel
with this.
Feel the pain.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
Do it.
I hate you so much.
Starting to see why. Yo, I know what you're talking about.
I respect this man taking it for his team. I respect this man.
Oh, my God.
To the stem,
bro?
The whole thing?
Oh, jeez.
I respect this man.
You gonna eat three of those?
Taking one for his team.
You know damn well those nostrils are flailing.
Don't drink that water. He definitely spit in that bottle.
Oh, my goodness. Give him some milk, please.
Ooh. Oh, God.
Oh,
do we have a bucket? Give me the pancake pan. Give me the pancake pan.
You could
do
this.
I don't want my boy to vomit. I got on some cool shoes.
And that was only one though. Oh, you could do this, Austin. Oh, geez,
you going for two?
This man.
Where is Guinness? Is Guinness Book of World Records at E3? Because this is crazy.
That's two. To the stem. To the stem.
Yo.
Oh, it's right.
You guys,
he is taking one for his team.
Dinner better be on y'all for the rest. Don't vomit. I got you. Don't hold that. Hold that. Ooh, Jesus. Can we get some milk? He needs some milk. He needs some milk.
Yeah, that's right.
Creed.
That's right. Put some respect on this man.
Whoa. Hey. No. What? No. Hey, you stop it. You're an idiot. Hey, you're cheering for Creed? He's a loser. You don't cheer for the loser. What did he do that was so special? He did nothing.
All he did
was show up and put on a show for you people. That was easy for me to win. Creed, there is no way I'm going to let you get away with this. There is no way you're going to turn this around and make yourself the hero. You are not the hero. You're a zero. So as far as I'm concerned, I can do whatever you can do better.
Yo,
so
don't do it, Ken.
I am not going to stand for this. There is no way you're going to cheer for Creed. Hey, I can beat you at video games. I can beat you in wrestling. I can beat you at eating stuff.
That is a man.
No.
Including the stem. Yuck.
What?
he doing? What is happening here?
Oh.
Wait.
Let's not punish these guys no more, y'all.
Oh, he's turning red. You can see him. He is turning red.
Oh my gosh.
I haven't seen him sweat this much in an actual match. Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh.
Hey. Hey. If you can still eat peppers, I can still eat peppers too.
I feel like
I can still do it, you piece of garbage.
I feel like
slobber knocking. This is terrible. They're human beings.
Please don't eat anymore. This is gross. You guys are destroying each other.
My body is shutting down.
Why would you want to eat more of these peppers, Kenny? This isn't smart.
Because anything you can do, I can do better. That's exactly.
Oh.
You know, it looks like Matt and Nick is actually enjoying this right now.
There is competitive spirit. This is competitive. There's competitive spirit, but then there's craziness here. This man
is
insane.
I hope we learned a viable lesson. Let's make sure we keep video games in the digital world, okay?
You ain't what? You said you were mad.
Oh, yo, he's calling him out now.
Look at the pepper, though. Look at the pepper. No, not like this.
And do it.
No, don't do it, Kenny. Don't do it.
Yo, Kofi is concerned. Oh. He's like, man, I'm glad he's taking it for the team.
He tried to grab one of the small ones. He's like,
Jesus.
He's doing. He's going to do one more.
You're going to eat.
And so since we both did two, we're both just doing two.
Yo, his lips are burning.
My whole face is numb.
He's so red right now.
Yo, pass him the milk.
Listen to me. Listen. I feel like I'm going to die. We're here on this stage doing this because we love Street Fighter.
All right. I see you.
Salute.
I ate two peppers. He ate one. In total, we ate three.
That's it.
Kenny, Bucks, this day, I'm going to cry not because I'm emotional, but because if I don't, then everything in my body is going to come out of my face. Yes, everything, Steve.
Come on, man.
This day is what we have been working for together for the past 3 years.
Salute, I respect that.
So we want to say that we appreciate every single person.
You can do it, man.
You can do it. You can do it.
You got this, Creed.
Anybody who's ever watched a dumb video that we've made, anybody who's ever picked up a controller, anybody who's ever picked up a stick, because they love the fighting game community.
Say it with your heart.
I'm crying and dying.
Don't do it.
Oh, my God.
You're going to make me cry, Austin.
4 years ago, I reached out to him on Twitter. I slid in his DMs. I said, hey. I said, hey, I know you like fighting games. You like video games. I do, too. We both wrestle. We're from two different worlds, these two groups. Hopefully we see a day where it all comes together exactly how everybody wants it to. Today was step one. So go tell your friends that didn't watch this that they need to watch it. go tell your friends that aren't talking about this that they need to talk about it. Because what happened today is because of these three men right here.
The Elite.
All right.
Okay. Paying homage.
I respect it. I respect it.
You know, it's true. Oh, my God. I ran out of water, and I can't do stuff like this.
Ah!
I need some milk. Oh, my God.
Bro, thank you.
It literally is milk. Years and years and years ago, two men sit on a path to change not only the wrestling world, but the world of video games as well. We felt that, yes, these two worlds should come together. They should unite. We shouldn't be against each other. We should all work together towards one common goal. Somehow, because of the powers that be, because of you people that wanted to see it happen, this video game competition has happened between people from two completely different companies.
Amen. Amen.
Bravo. Bravo.
In a literal sense, it truly is a new day. And I have a catchphrase, which is change the world. And that's exactly what people like New Day are doing. And that's exactly what we're trying to do here. Guess what, everyone? Newsflash. We don't hate each other. In fact, what we want to do is work together to give you guys the best entertainment package you have ever seen.
Amen. I'm all about entertainment, baby.
As far as I'm concerned, step one was a gigantic success. This feud, as of today, is over. However, at some point in time, Creed, I hope I run into you again. And even though, yes, I respect you, even though, yes, I may in fact respect all of you, I may even love you.
It's gonna come out the other end soon. You gotta wrap it up.
Let's wrap it up, guys. Thank you all for coming out here for the New Day, for the Elite. I'd like to bid you all adieu. Thank you, everyone. So that's a big goodbye and good night. Bang!
Oh my goodness. Hug it out.
There you go. Rivals in the game, but respect. In real life.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. New Day Elite, make some noise, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, let me give him to a bathroom stat. We need the porta potty. Roll it over here. We were prepared for this.
I think. Oh my goodness. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. What started out as one of the craziest rivalries that we had seen between two completely different worlds has turned into mutual respect between our competitors.
For a little bit, for the meantime, you know, salt still exists when it comes to the world of rivalries. But you know what? That's such a beautiful thing that these guys took their time out to really share their passion for video games, especially with us, the FGC, with the video game world and period.
Absolutely.
You know what I mean? But it's just a beautiful thing to really see them come out here and just showing that love. So. Hats off to these guys.
This is what video games do. They unite us. They bring us together. They bring people from all sorts of different communities together to enjoy something that we all love. And in this case, it is Street Fighter V.
But you know what? Shout out to all the Stream Warriors and the Monsters, everybody that loves the virtual world, and all the wrestling fans that was watching today here at E3 for the main event for the Elite and the New Day. We're going to be signing off here. I am IFC Yipes.
And I am James Chen.
Peace of love, everybody.